Do we need to see a dermatologist for acne? Isn't it just a common teenage problem which is supposed to disappear in your adulthood? Isn't it something all of us have gone through at some point in our life or the other? Does it warrant seeing a dermatologist? Oh well, yes. Though there are a lot of over-the-counter medicines available for acne, acne is not just a single problem. It is caused by multiple factors, and unless and until all these factors are addressed, it's gonna be like a pest and affect you over and again. You need to see a dermatologist who will find out what are the causative factors for your acne and treat it accordingly. Over-the-counter medications are usually too strong or too mild. You need prescription medications to treat your acne. Acne might disappear, but what about the scarring and the pigmentation it's left behind? So, to put it shortly, it's better that you visit your dermatologist who'll catch the problem when it's at its basic level and try to give you a solution properly.